Hello，我是阿迪，今天我来教你十句在点餐的时候可以使用的英文。Do you have a table for blank? 有位置吗 ？Do you have a table for? Do you have a table for blank? Can I have the menu? 可以给我菜单吗 ？Can I have the menu? Can I have the menu? I'm ready to order. 我可以点餐了。I'm ready to order. I'm ready to order. Can I get a blank? 我想要点这个。Can I get a? Can I get a blank? What would you recommend? 你推荐什么吗？ What would you recommend? What would you recommend? No thanks. 不用，谢谢。No thanks. No thanks. I'll have blank. 我想点这个。I'll have blank. That's all. Thank you. 这样就好了，谢谢。That's all. Thank you. That's all. Thank you. I've been waiting for quite a while. 我已经等很久了。I've been waiting.For quite a while. I've been waiting for quite a while. Can I get this to go? 这可以外带吗? Can I get this to go? Can I get this to go?
Could I have the check, please? Could I have the check, please? Could I have the check, please? We have a reservation at 12 for Catherine. We have a reservation at 12 for someone. 这边 have 跟 a 中间有个连音是 have.
May I take your order? 或者是 What would you like to order? 那这句话的意思呢，就是说，哎，要不要来帮你点餐的 ？Order 这个字就是点餐的意思。那呢，如果他看你一直在沉思，他可能就会问你一句话 ：Do you have any questions about the menu?也就是说，哎，你有菜单看不懂的地方呢？那你这时候就可以大声回答他 ：Why is the menu in English?
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
为什么？最后一句就是 Will that be cash or card? 在你点完了、吃完之后，当然要干嘛？要付钱，没错。所以呢，他就问你说：哎，先生，你要用现金 cash 还是你要用 card credit card， 也就是卡片付钱呢？那这个时候，身为一个潮男，我们就要说什么？我们就要说 Apple Pay， 或者是 Samsung Pay。然后你在那边唧唧歪歪，店员就会给你一个 Century Pay。